one's all right, I'm all right. Oh, good passing. Gotta make that. Oh! Yes! He meant to do that. We know that. Yeah. Everything he touches turns to gold. Nice, D. Nice, nice. Oh, that's what they call the foul, man. Snuck it in there. All right. Yeah. Found the baseline. That's a tough pass.
Yeah. Right there.
Yeah.
I think he was looking for him the whole time.
Yeah, like, maybe. See. You got to reward the guy that's running around. That's why I want everyone to run around, you know? Get open.
Instead of standing still.
Become the easiest person to defend, right?
If you're standing still,
Yeah. Nothing's
going to happen.
Yeah. That's the kind of guy I want to do. The guy that just stands still the whole time. Yeah. All right.
Nice. Get in.
Huh? Huh.
But you got better eyes than I do. Yeah.
It's alright.
Need to get the rebound.
Nice, way to work, way to work. All right, Joe. Nice. Good shot, Joe. All right.
Oh!
sneaky back door.
That's like the third one. That's the third back door.
Yeah. I was like, okay. He found his spot.
Yeah.
There we
go. Oh, nice try. It's downhill, right? Nice, Dev. There you go. Oof. In and out, in and out. Nice shot, Miles. Almost. for sure, sure. What's the score, Peter? I can't see it.
18-7.
Okay. Oh, nice.
He's already running. Look at him.
There's two nice chairs here, guys. I don't know if you're looking for comfort, no. But if you're good, yeah, right.
If I sit down, I may not get up.
Yeah, I know what you mean. All right, Dev. Yeah. Push off, right? Travel, push off, which one? Push off, there we go. There we go. Goes 23-7.
What?
Thank you. Yeah, thank you, man. Good defense, boys. Nice, Miles. Way to draw it. Way to draw it. What's the score now, Peter?
29-9.
Oh, wow. All right. 29-9.
I'm just sitting there looking at you. I'm going, oh, it's 9-2. Oh, 29. Good deal.
Keep moving, Black. Let's go, Joe. Let's go, Joey.
Right?
Yeah, yeah.
We said, okay. So they went down. They had probably about 50 kids going out there.
Yeah.
And come on, man. The two teams that they were supposed to make really good teams,
yeah.
One coach already had his 9 kids without even practicing.
Yeah, yeah.
My son didn't even get an opportunity
to get
to
on that team.
Even for that coach to see.
That happened.
That's my fault.
Yeah, yeah.
So you've got this one team who's got 10 kids on the Chad Bryant link.
Yeah.
Every kid is like 6 foot up and taller. And our team is like, my son is the tallest.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, when you go try out, they got the teams that are amazing.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Absolutely.
But they're
and they're looking for fillers or a new team. Yeah.
I would just put the kids together because.
Yeah, yeah.
Because
now you messed up the core.
When we combine the teams together, there's some kids like, they wind up being on a C team.
Yeah,
there's
yeah.
Something else for them.
Yeah, and so you fall back.
And then one thing that they believe in, I'm against the reclass situation.
Oh, I don't like it.
I don't agree with that.
Yeah, oh my God. Everyone's doing it now, too, right?
So my son is, they wanted him to reclass last year in eighth grade. He's 13 in high school. And a kid that they reclassed on the Nationals team is now sitting on the bench with my son, varsity. So my son goes, Dad, I would have spent the whole year in eighth grade just like him for nothing.
Yeah.
But at the same time, you're going, if you're a student athlete, the first word in that sentence.
Yeah, that's true. That's right.
So,
I've
never seen a LeBron-esque player walk out of hoop. And so even to say Scotty.
Scotty Lewis was good. Scotty was awesome.
But they had to do 4 years.
I agree.
You got to go, you're going to play. Get a degree. If you get to play on D1 or D3, who cares? My kid is not making it for the NBA. Let's be realistic.
Yeah, right. So college is the hopeful goal.
If my son was 6'3", 6'4", at this age, possibility, right?
Yeah. Oh!
But it's easy. I don't need to be realistic. I had this conversation with Cooper. I'm going, other kids in your gym, there might be one that might come out of it. And that's amazing. I'm talking about it, but you got to think about what you're setting them up for. Them kids getting a good education, a good D1, D2, D3 school.
Yeah.
And I'm having to pay for college.
All right.
And keeping that after like a brother.
Yeah, I agree.
But if you're banking on trying to recruit a kid and turn him into the next LeBron, it's not going to happen. Yeah.
You go, Chris.
So the chances of me, you have to be the leader of the league.
Because then you got to think about, I have this with my son, my football.
Yeah. There you go, Dev.
Hey,
Nice, D. Nice. Wow, push off to the max. Nice, D. Nice, Danny. There you go, good D. There you go, Joe. Yeah, Chris. Keep moving, Black. Keep moving. There we go. Here we go, Joe. Yeah, Chris. Way to work, Chris. Oh, that's money in the bank. Oh, everyone. All right. Thank you. Nice dance. There you go, Joe. Hit it. Nice shot. Ah, oh, close. Slide your feet. Nice, yeah. Way to work, Dev. Keep working. Nice. Oh, so close and followed. That's all right, way to attack the paint. Let's go, Joe, knock him down. Oh, that's all right. That's a good shot. Good D. Good D. Nice. All right, good shot, good shot. Here, Danny. Chris. It's game. 42-54. Way to be strong.
Thank you.